Thank you for that, Pastor. My name's Steve Gable here from the homeland, England. Queen sings her love. Yeah. Hallelujah, I mean, such a privilege to be here. Can you give a hand for the two-song band, if drunk? Woo! Minister, I really appreciate that. This has been such a tremendous conference, mind-blowing. In 2004, I was pastoring my first church. I was having an outreach. One of the disciples was locked in an intense witnessing session, about 40 minutes. And the person in the end said, "I don't want to know," walked away. Unbeknownst to him, there was a security guard listening to the whole conversation and called him. Said, "I've been listening to all you're saying. I want to know, where's this church?" And he came out that night in 2004 and got saved, radically saved. He was with us for a whole year until 2005. He had to return back to his native country, South Africa. His visa ran out and he got locked into one of our churches there. I think around the same time there was a church launched into Cape Cod in 2005. And he went on for God, got married, and was serving God, went into the ministry. I haven't seen him since 2005. And this week, Pastor Brown came to me and said, "There's a man asking about you here. His name is Harold Visser. Do you know him?" I said, "Harold's here. And he's here today with his wife." I didn't know I was going to be here. He didn't know I was going to be here. The miracle of God. Interpreting prophecies here in this conference. And I thank God for the privilege, first of all, to even be here tonight. And for all what God's going to do. This song is a testimony, really, of my life before Christ. It's called Saved. Because I got saved. I got delivered. Amen. And I'm taking you back to 1990. When I got saved, some of my friends weren't too pleased about what was going on. And in fact, they're here now. I can tell you the story. Guys, something's happened and I want to tell you about it. I've got saved. Yeah, no drag, I got Jesus. Jesus took my sins away. I'm a new... Okay, listen, you guys like music, we all like music. Right? So let me tell you in the song, all right? Let me do this. Guys, we do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jesus took my sins away.